Okay, everyone, in today's video, we're going to test out the RC Smoke. It comes in several different colors. It can last 3 minutes or 5 minutes. And basically, it's some flammable paste that they have that they stick inside of this plastic circular container here. Almost looks like a lipstick or a chapstick container there. And you light the back with a match, and it puts smoke out into the air of different colors for a few different minutes. What they do to remotely launch this is they have like a starter in there, almost like a match, but it's hooked up to a 9-volt battery, and when the battery makes a connection, it lights up this fuse that's underneath this cap here, so you can launch it remotely already while you're in the air. Here's the volt, the battery, and here's the servo that I'm going to use on a remote launch mount for this thing. But today what we're going to do is just test it up in the air with a manual start. So we're just going to use a lighter and light this guy manually. I put it on a piece of foam board here, put some Velcro there on the bottom and a couple of balsa stands. Hot glued everything together, and we're going to put this on the Parkzone P51BL. And take it down to the park, light it up, and see what it does. So we're going to bring you guys along with us, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. Okay, everyone, we're here down at the field. We hooked the manual ignite smoker up to the bottom of the Parkzone P51BL. It's kind of windy out here right now. We do have a chase plane that has a camera on it that will hopefully get some type of footage, but we only have 3 minutes, so we're going to do our best here. I'm gonna light it, launch it, and then put mine up as quick as possible. Okay, guys, we're trying to get this lit, but we're having problems. I hold the lighter to the end of it there, and it just doesn't want to catch. I'm not sure if the tubes being pasty rather than hard maybe is the difference. I'm gonna try to light it maybe more towards the middle of the tube there and see if that might. Okay, guys, we have it back up in the air again. We are getting a little more smoke this time. We practically had to lit the whole plastic thing on fire. And it may have gone out again. I mean, it's kind of going, but it's not staying lit. I don't know if you guys can see that. These may be old smoke bombs, maybe sat in my moist basement too long. I really don't know. I'm gonna write the manufacturer to see why it might be doing this. So you can kind of see it a little. Definitely not like the test unit in the test video. Bring it in and see what happened. Try to land it right here at my feet. Right here. Over here. Yep, right here. Yep, right there.
Nice.
Excellent.
It's kind of hard with the thing sticking off the bottom.
So,
yeah.
No, we had quite a bit left. There's still half left. So it's not burning the way it should. It's not melting as it should.